Wake up in the morning with my head in the clouds. Drink a pot of coffee and start to wind down. What makes me do the things I do? I was born to boogie, and you know it's true.
Hey folks, Stoner with my Upstate Music Channel. Welcome to Sunday Night Sets. Let's get started with Haphazard covering Sweet Emotion.
Thank you.
as Haphazard covering Sweet Emotion. They're going to be here Saturday night at 8:30 at Wild Country. Come check those guys out. They are awesome. And if you didn't know, Sweet Emotion, the actual song, if you listen to the studio version, the little vibra slap, I think it's called, the instrument at the front, the little rattle, Steven Tyler actually broke it when he hit it recording that song. So when you listen to Sweet Emotion, listen for that. They actually left it in the track. But up next is the band that's coming Friday night, Pickens Creek, covering a John Anderson song back from the 80s. I remember this as a kid because they wore it out on the radio, called Swingin'.
Oh, Some say ain't no good. You just wait and see. Cause the Blackwater woman always gets what she wants. She'll grab you, boy, and she won't let go. Send you down to the deep dark hole.
That was Pickens Creek covering Swingin'. They will be here Friday night at 8:30 at Wild Country. And up next, we've got one of my favorite local bands, Whiskey Rain, covering some Chuck Berry, Johnny B. Good. That was Whiskey Rain covering Johnny B. Good. Check those guys out on Facebook, and I think they might be on YouTube too. But check them out on Facebook. They're awesome. Great bunch of guys. Just check them out, and thank you for watching the Upstate Music Channel. It'll come out Friday night, Wild Country, Pickens Creek, and Saturday for Haphazard. Thank you for watching.
It's all I've known since I was 10.